Quiet, please. Quiet. I just left tactical. We've developed a new strategy. Please check your ISIS for your assignments.
The Midway has been cut off from her primary supply routes by the enemy fleet in Hreka. Before our transmissions were jammed, we contacted a supply convoy destined for the Taliban colony. It has been notified of our situation and will be rerouted to the Midway. Our primary sensors have detected a small attack force closing to within strike range of this convoy. We can no longer contact the convoy, and an enemy fleet from the Hreka jump point is closing fast on their position. By following this nav route, a group of fast interceptors will attempt to circumvent the enemy fleet and recover the convoy. Your Alpha Wing will attempt to reach the Confed convoy at Nav 4, eliminate any attackers, and escort all remaining ships back to the Midway. Remember that speed is absolutely essential to recovering the convoy.
Good luck out there. We're depending on you. Dismissed.
Hey, Frosty. 100%.
150%.
Go kick some alien ass.
All right.
Looks like the battle has been joined. We're patching you into their comm channel.
Keep at them, boys. Help's on the way.
There's too many of them. They're coming in too fast. Are we getting help from the Midway or not?
Bad news, Alpha Wing. Our latest analysis confirms you will not reach the convoy in time to offer much assistance. Save any ships you can. Good luck.
They're getting creamed out there!
Barclay, we are under attack by unidentified hostiles. We need immediate assistance.
Got to eject. Somebody pick me up.
Sit tight, Lieutenant. We don't have an SAR available right now.
We're taking heavy damage. Our fighter cover is gone. Please respond to our location at once.
No! Keep away from me! Somebody help!
Fighters, concentrate on that strange ship. It's picking up our pilots.
Let's go, Lieutenant. Those boys need our help.
Maestro lines up for the shot.
Hey, Casey, don't you think I have enough problems? Get away from me!
Now is your time to die.
Get away from me!
Now is your...
Hostiles. We need immediate assistance.
You have to risk to resist us.
Hull collapsing. We're breaking up. No!
We'll be right back.
so tough. That's the last of them. I just wish we could have gotten here sooner.
There was nothing you could have done to save those transports. The bugs were just toying with them until you got here.
That doesn't make it any easier.
This is the refueling vessel Redeemer. Anybody out there thirsty? Match our speed and close to 5,000 clicks. We'll take over from there.
Go ahead, Casey. I'll cover you while you hook up.
Return to Midway. We are under attack. I repeat, we are under attack.
Can a guy get a little rest around here?
The launch control is offline and we cannot release any additional fighters. Support Black Widow Squadron until further notice. Chief, I need that LC Marine backup ASAP.
All right, I'm three squadrons on the flight line in 2 minutes or less.
Make it less. Lieutenant, we're taking hits on every side. Defend each section of the Midway as ordered. Refueling ship, you're ordered to hang back until our current crisis is over.
I am destroyed!
Casey, get busy. We need those bandits off our backs.
Lock and load, pilots!
This is too easy.
You're still on your maps, my boy. Your victory is insignificant. That's not real.
I'm taking a lot of fire here.
Let's see you hot shots keep up with me.
taking a lot of fire here. Somebody want to take this guy?
We are doomed. Target destroyed.
Impossible. Come meet the maniac, uglies.
Ouch, that's got to hurt.
Mission accomplished.
We did it! We survived!
Everybody form up!
Alpha 1 requesting landing clearance.
Excellent job, Casey. Next time maybe we'll keep you closer to home. Oh, by the way, the Redeemer has reported in. Tough luck about those transports, but there was apparently nothing you could do.
Looks like my crew will have their hands full today. Try to bring your ship back in one piece next time.
Yeah, sorry.
Day at the office?
No, everything's fine. Why?
Well, it's just I've never seen anybody drink like that before. And live.
Well, you want to see it again?
All right. Hold on. What's wrong?
You want to know what's wrong? Everything. Science Division hasn't got a clue what we're up against. All we've got are a bunch of unknown contacts, some dead cats, and a cryptic story about the end of the world. I've never dealt with anything.
Wait, end of the world?
Kilrathi's Nathrak.
Oh, yeah, I heard about that. Zero said it means, darkness.
Not just darkness, Casey. Evil. I looked it up in the archives. There's an ancient Kilrathi prophecy about the end of the world, and the Nathrak figures prominently.
Well, didn't that happen with the destruction of Kilrathi?
Well, not to get too superstitious on you, Flyboy, but according to the Kilrathi, that was just the beginning. prophecy doesn't mean just Armageddon like on Earth. To them, the end of the world means the end of all things. Everything.
Well, did you tell the captain about this?
He wants answers, not ghost stories. To make matters worse, we've been trying to send a distress signal to the nearest Confed starbase. It's only a few systems away. But our link through the jump has been cut.
Well, that would mean that the relay station in the harass system was out of commission.
Good guess, Bright Eyes.
So, tell me something. What's a lieutenant commander doing down here in pilot country?
Well, I guess adrenaline and testosterone have always appealed to me more than brass.
You know, a very smart person once told me that that is a dangerous combination.
All pilots to the briefing room. Again, all pilots...
Gotta go.
Hey, Casey.
As I said, this is an important mission for us in this system. Please check your ISIS for mission objectives.
The comm relay station in the harass system is apparently no longer transmitting. The Midway must reach this system in order to repair the station and send a distress call to Confed. An enemy cruiser group has pursued us through the Horeca jump point and will intercept the Midway before we can reach the Harass jump point. Due to their assault on the Confed convoy, the cruiser has fallen behind its destroyer escorts. Your Alpha Wing will proceed to Nav 1 and engage the escort's fighter screen. When you have broken through, eliminate the destroyer's turret and shield defenses so Bravo Wing's bombers can attack the enemy destroyers.
Dismissed.
Casey, hope our strikes can handle them.
All right, boys, kill them all.
Walkie dokie, I suppose so.
You guys don't quit, do you?
You have nothing before us.
Leave me alone.
Assuming command now.
You will fail your race.
Die!
Your mind shall be out here.
Die, you bastard!
Crashing my ship!
Missile away! Whoosh! Missile away!
Maestro lines up for the shot.
gas!
Your death is at hand!
Nice!
Don't get too close. Turret fire's pretty heavy.
Don't seem to like me!
Your species is an endangered land creature.
Status report, please.
Our deaths shall be avenged.
Bridge destroyed! I'm incredible!
No problems here. How come they never clean these seats? Is off the bridge.
We die as warriors.
Yes! I got one!
Mission accomplished.
We did it! We survived!
Rock and roll!
You are no warrior.
Requesting landing clearance.
Nice work, Lieutenant, but it's not over yet. We've still got that cruiser to deal with, At least now we have the upper hand.
Nice moves, pilot. Looks like you've got the right stuff.
Can a man commune quietly with his drink?
I didn't see the do not disturb sign, sorry.
What was it like?
What was what like?
Being the Iceman's son. Must have had a free ride straight through the academy.
I never had a free ride. Not to the academy, not anywhere.
Get off it, Casey. Your old man was a great war hero.
Yeah, he was a hero, all right. One of the most decorated pilots of the Confederation. So good, they named a flight maneuver after him. Only problem is, he died when I was just a kid. I think my mother got his last medal when I was in diapers. No, having a hero for a father was no help to me. If anything, I spent my career trying to live up to the reputation of a man I never knew. Every time I fly, I feel like I'm flying against him.
You're probably better off. My father was alive, but you never would have known it. He was a cultural anthropologist. Then Confed Intel got a hold of him, put him to work in the Kilrathi War. Spent years studying the Kilrathi. Their history, their technology, to get an edge, he used to say. And then he couldn't even talk about it. It's funny. I wanted to be just like him.
Well, maybe you are. So what do you think we're up against here, Zero? What about the Nathrak?
Well, my father was the real expert. I only heard the word Nathrak once or twice before, and it was in relation to some ancient Terran biblical text and a race called Nephilim. Thought it was a fairy tale, really. I can remember being so scared, I had to sleep with the light on for days. What the hell? Doesn't matter anyway.
You know, we're alike, you and I. We both fly to outrun our father's shadows.
Very well. Let's get started.
Although our attacks on the escort destroyers were successful, the enemy cruiser is closing on the Midway's position at top speed. Hawk's Charlie Wing will be deployed to act as a fighter screen for the Midway. Meanwhile, your Alpha Wing will provide an escort for Bravo Wing under Maniac as they attempt to destroy the approaching cruiser. Upon completion of your objective, you will fall back to assist in Midway's defense if necessary. This force may have been responsible for the destruction of an entire Kilrathi fleet. Success in this mission is imperative.
I'm there, Frosty. 200%. I'll see you on deck.
Okay.
Casey, you've got to clear out all the fighter crafts so the Shrikes and Bravo can take out that cruiser.
More are on the way. Should we leave?
Let's take it to them!
Break and shake!
Death is awaiting you.
All right.
You are foolish to resist us.
We need you to get that bomber cluster before it gets within range. Air Patrol will take the fighters. You handle those big guns.
Just wait till I'm done with you!
There is no surrender but death. Fight, prey. You shall be crushed in our grip.
Oh, damn! Oh, damn! Got one! Boom! Look out! Smoke them!
Let's see you hot shots keep up with me! Requesting landing clearance.
Congratulations on a job well done. For a while there, it looked like the captain was going to pull the plug, but you saved the day.
This nav point's secure, let's go!
Form up, team!
You folks familiar with the word formation?
case. Dallas didn't make it. That happens.
He's right. Dallas's number was up.
Please.
We are gathered here today to pay our last respects to our honored dead. Those who have fallen to protect that which we hold dear. We mourn their loss and vow that they have not died in vain. They now return to the stars from which they came. May those stars serve to remind us of their sacrifice and of our duty. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Amen.
We lost some good pilots out there today. Good people.
Welcome to the wonderful world of armed aggression.
So then, I come up on a sick track just like this. Boom! Splat on the windshield. Bug spray. Give it a rest, maniac.
Well, I'd like to, Hotshot. But then I rest too long, one of you might accidentally catch up to me on the kill board. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
How about some good old-fashioned respect for the dead, sir?
Look who talks! He's my little plebe friend. Hey, I sit on my butt for too long just because some cherry can't hack it and gets killed. My back! Oh, come on!
Heard about your little struggle today. You know, I've known Maniac for a long time. He's very good at hiding his emotions behind a lot of hot air, but his heart's basically in the right place. You can't let him get to you.
You here to arrest me, sir?
Me? No. I had a word with the CAG. I think she's prepared to chalk this one up to severe stress and anxiety. I wouldn't try it again, though. Don't thank me all at once.
I'm sorry, sir. It's just that I thought all this would be different.
What?
This, everything.
You know, when I was on the flight line, flying with everyone else, taking chances, risks, it didn't seem to matter that much. Then it became clear. We fly with death every day. It's what we do. We fight. We struggle. We even lose friends. And that became clear to me when I lost someone that I really cared for.
When was that?
Oh, about 4,000 years ago. What you do is important out there, Casey. It is damn important. It's important to these men, to this ship, to our home. Don't let anyone stand in the way of what you need to do.
You sound almost envious.
Maybe I am, Casey. Maybe I am.
All right. The rest of you, please be seated. We have a lot of work to do. Here are your objectives.
The communication relay station in this system is our only hope of warning Confed HQ about our current situation. Your Alpha Wing will escort a Marine landing craft to this station, which is located just outside the perimeter of the Harass asteroid field. There, the LC will dock, and a shock team led by Colonel Decker will secure the station. Enemy forces in the area are moderate to strong, and some of the Midway's fighter complement has begun quick hit-and-run strikes to keep them away from the relay station. With the Midway's fighters harassing them, and the Midway herself as a decoy, the enemy forces should leave the station alone, making resistance fairly light.
Lieutenant Casey, this is a critical mission for us. After going over the roster, I've decided your wingman will be...
me.
I'll be Casey's wingman.
I'm not sure this is such a good idea.
You need a seasoned pilot out there. Now, these kids are good, but I'm the best you've got.
Mr. Casey, you'll recap your mission specs with your new wingman. The rest of you are dismissed. Good luck to you all.
Congratulations, sir.
Don't congratulate me yet, Lieutenant. It's been years since I flew my last mission.
Are you kidding? You'll be fine. Besides, it's not every day that a guy gets to fly with a legend.
You know, Casey, the problem with being a legend is, they always expect you to win.
Oh, you don't have to win this time, sir. You just have to try to keep up.
Take care of Casey for us, Blair. He's still a little green around the gills.
Roger that, Midway. I'll make sure he doesn't break his training wheels.
Alpha Wing, we've received a distress call from the SWACs. Communications are being interrupted by the opposition.
Look alive! We got enemies nearby. Lieutenant, let's clear that comm station and see if Decker and the Marine Engineers can hail the Midway from inside.
Marine One here! We're taking fire! We're docking now.
Marine One is docked, Alpha Wing. We're going in. Watch our backs.
Blair, we need you down here on the station. I think you should see this yourself.
I'm gonna land, Casey. You wait out here in case we get more hostiles.
Well, now we know why the Midway couldn't transmit a distress comm through the relay station. It looks like a slaughterhouse down here.
Lieutenant, we've got the EWR online. Looks like we've got friendly inbound.
This is the Redeemer. After losing contact with the Midway, we thought you might need a hand.
Well, any word on what's happened to them?
The Midway is on the run. Refuel your ships here and get back to them as soon as possible.
Online in an hour with a lot of luck. Right now we got another problem. Incoming enemy fighters.
Hang on, Casey. I'll be in the air in 3 minutes. Keep him busy till I get there.
Casey, play cat and mouse with him until Blair gets there.
Decker, are any of your men on the land?
No, sir. They're all present in the gun.
Down here. I don't know what it is.
Hold up. We have a launch from the station's primary quad, some kind of an alien ship. But we scanned a human life sign on board. Oh god, they've got Blair. Casey, we have more bogeys inbound. We're trapped here. Won't you break off your pursuit and return to the station ASAP?
This is the Redeemer. Better make it quick. We've got company. They're coming!
You are no warrior.
Don't worry, Casey. We'll get Blair later, but for now we've got more bugs inbound. Keep us clear.
There is no hope for you.
We'll be right back.
accomplished.
Coast is clear, flight boy. Time to land on the relay station's hangar and take a breather. Bad news, Lieutenant. More enemy inbound, and that's not all. Not a word from the Midway. Our alien buddies are scrambling all the key frequencies, and the short focus transmitters can't step over their signal. It doesn't stop there. The main relay transmitter's still inoperative. We can't send a wake-up call to Confed. You better keep the bad boys busy until we can get this baby online, all right? Do it.
Trace of your sounding
man. They're coming!
TCS Midway, we've rerouted our comm links and are on the way. Hang in there.
Casey, we've launched Wing of Panthers. They're coming to help you out.
Hope you can hold them till we get there, Ace.
Destroyed.
Die, little bug, die.
Bring it on. How's it going, folks?
Your death is at hand. I'll go into the blackness.
Gotten off easy so far. I'm cool. Not a scratch. The last of them, Ace. Hey, where's your wingman, anyhow? Blair didn't go AWOL, did he? Whew, I think we got them all.
Seems we had some sort of close encounter, Major. Blair's been abducted. Me and the boys are done securing the station, though, and the transmitter's online. I'll fill you in back at the Midway.
Let's get in line, folks.
Alpha 1, requesting landing clearance.
This is truly a tragic day for the Confederation. Mr. Casey, Mr. Decker, your courage will not be forgotten. I thought you should know. The captain has recommended you be transferred to the Black Widow Squadron and promoted to First Lieutenant.
I don't deserve it, sir.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant?
I said I don't deserve it.
And why is that exactly?
Blair?
No, Blair knew the risks. Your team takes that same risk every time you go out there. There was nothing else you could have done. Nothing. Thanks to you and Blair, the relay transmitter has been repaired, and we've sent a warning to Confed HQ. Now, Mr. Casey, what I want you to do is stow your gear and head to pilot country. You need a break. It's either that or medical. That's an order. Please.
Just take one of those right there. That's for you, Cap. That's for you, Lisa. Go right ahead. And there you go. Enjoy. Just top it off for me. Have it.
Hey! Casey! There he is, my little boy. Making his mama Maestro so proud.
Why?
Why? Obviously, you haven't heard. We've been promoted to the highest coveted Black Widow Squadron. Yes!
Oh, Estelita
heard. Estelita? Who cares? She's probably on a pack of ice somewhere. She's not our boss anymore.
Rachel.
Rachel, yes!
Hey, guys.
Good to see you. How are you? Would you like a drink?
I would love one.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Join the celebration? Well, to good friends.
To very good friends.
Yes.
Maestro, do you mind if I borrow Casey for a little while?
Enjoy.
Come on.
This man needs a drink. Hi.
No, I don't get it. I'm a great guy, you know. I'm the best pilot in Confed. People look up to me. So tell me this. Why is it I can never get the girl? I mean, do some guys have all the luck, or is it just me?
It's you.
What?
Kind of a backwards kind of...
Chief, sorry to interrupt. The CAG would like your analysis of the spy eye data that came in from Talon Meth.
Just when things were getting interesting. All right, I'm on it.
All right.
Thanks.
Spy eye data.
Yeah. From the probes that we launched into the nearby systems in our sector, they're our eyes and our ears right now.
Well, can I help?
No, you're sweet. Besides, you should stay with your friends tonight. There'll be another time. I'm proud of you, Flyboy.
You know what? Here, bottle's on me. I'll see you later.
Thanks.